Technically, the range for the day remains at around 8,600 on the lower side, whereas on the higher side, it remains at 9,000. For the expiry specific, 8,700 remains the important level on the lower side, being the highest condition in puts, whereas on the higher side, 8,900 remains the highest condition in calls. So expect expiry specific volatility coming in. Avoid selling 8,700 and 1,800 calls and puts respectively.